हेलो किड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। आई होप यू आर वेल एंड सेफ। टुडे आवर सब्जेक्ट इज इंग्लिश ग्रामर। लेट्स लर्न अबाउट मंथ ऑफ द ईयर। द फर्स्ट मंथ ऑफ द ईयर इज जनवरी। इट हैज 31 डेज। The second month of the year is February. It has 28 or 29 days. The third month of the year is March. It has 31 days. The fourth month of the year is April. It has 30 days. The fifth month is May. It has 31 days. The sixth month is June. It has 30 days. The seventh month of the year is July. It has 31 days. The eighth month of the year is August. It has 31 days. The ninth month of the year is September. It has 30 days. The 10th month of the year is October. It has 31 days. The 11th month of the year is November. It has 30 days. The last 12th month of the year is December. It has 31 days. So children, what did we learn? हमने क्या सीखा? There are 12 months in the year. एक साल में कितने मंथ होते हैं? 12, 12 मंथ होते हैं। कौन कौन से? तो आइए फिर से एक बार देखें हम। जनवरी, फरवरी, मार्च, अप्रैल, मई, जून, जुलाई, अगस्त, सितंबर, अक्टूबर, नवंबर एंड दिसंबर। थैंक यू।